Hersheypark, the sweetest and scariest place on earth. I am Bunsen, and these are the Burners. Thank you for joining us tonight on our tour of our monster lab. Tonight, we will show you how to make our monsters, where our monsters are found, and even introduce to you a few of those monsters flying around right now.
Bunsen! We need to get on with the tour.
Oh, my apologies. We have a few terrific things to show you tonight. But first, let me introduce to you our trusty lab assistant, Dr. Newton Thig.
Greetings, little scientist. I can't wait to share with you how monsters are made. I'm here around the clock, polishing test tubes, sorting monster parts, and making sure that this lab is in impeccable shape. Tonight, I will share with you the equations needed to perfect monster creation.
Blah, blah, blah. I don't think anybody wants to hear your checklist of monster calculations.
Okay, doctor, it's very important they know exactly where the monster parts come from, so that if anything were to go wrong...
Don't spoil the magic of monster making. Let me introduce myself, seeing as I'm the only person worthy of such a job. I am the good doctor, and I'm here to guide you on a tour through our mystical lab made up of potions and dreams.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
All right, you two, that's enough. Dr. Newton, I do like how you take such precise notes. Why don't you start us out on our tour?
Thanks. Let's get down to business. Monster making is an intricate science reserved only for the best and brightest. Hit it, Burners!
Well, Dr. Newman, thank you for that informative song.
You're welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, we've come to that point in the tour where we get to meet one of our monsters. Our first monster has dreams of being a stand-up comedian, even though he doesn't have 2 feet to stand up on. He'd give his jokes 2 thumbs up, but he doesn't have any hands either. No matter, he's got a brilliant career ahead of him. Oh, drum roll, please. And now, the one, and we hope the only...
The doctor.
Who are you?
I present Nugget!
Noggin, this isn't right. Where is the rest of you?
Oh, well, you see, the good doctor said that the rest of my body is on back order. So we have to wait 6 to 10 business days for delivery.
6 to 10 business days? Noggin, we are right in the middle of a tour, and I don't think you're the best example of the hard work we do day to day in this lab.
Oh, okay. I guess I'll just be heading off then. You know I have to stay ahead of the weather.
No, I mean,
otherwise I might get a head cold.
Oh, Dr. Newman, don't be such a worrywart. Let's hear him out.
Noggin, show us what you got.
All right, burners. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Let's take that place for a walk and keep that stick on the left day. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Dancing in the monster zoo.
had a little hiccup with our first monster, Noggin, but the next monster is sure to wow you. He's a quiet, well-behaved little guy, and I believe that his cage is right over here.
Oh, no.
Thank you. King's dead boy.
DJ Scratch to set up our laboratory dance party!
Enjoy the rest of your evening here at Hersheypark in the dark, and make sure to catch our friends, the Screaming Mummies, at the Treatville stage. Let's get back to our dance party. It's boogie time. Hit it, burners! We'll be right back.
I'm gonna do it all.